I'm here with Cameron Tringale, and we're gonna go over what's in his playlist. All right, first song, walkout song.
Don't Stop Me Now by Queen.
Why that song?
I love the energy. I love how it's talking about just like, you can't really hold him back. And if I'm going out to play a match, that's the kind of energy I wanna feel. Like, let's go, I'm here. No stopping the train once it gets going. So that one fuels me.
Now, what about if it's a team walkout song?
Well, I chose California by Geek Music, and basically that was a nod to our Captain Phil.
Yep.
Being the SoCal boy that he is, I'm also from California, so it touched home a little bit for me. But that's just a mellow, easy song. It's been iconic in TV shows, and it's just a feel-good song.
Well, you're always so calm and like chill. But what is a pump-up song? When do you get pumped up?
Yeah, this one, I had to go back to my college days, and I got Can't Be Touched by Roy Jones Jr.
I don't know this one. You have to sing a little. The boxer,
and it's about him being in the ring.
Okay.
And just how dominant of a boxer he was. He put that into music, to a song, and rapped about it, and it just gets my blood going, so. That one's good, when I need a little kick in the rear.
Now, what about when, like, if you've had a bad round or you just want to chill out? Not that you need to be.
This one I went to one of my favorite artists, Drew Holcomb, classic Sting song, Fields of Gold. He does a duet with his wife, Ellie, and I just love the composition of it. It's relaxing. I think it talks about the, futuristic place that's beautiful and peaceful, and so when I need to cheer up, that one does it for me.
The best one, when you're on the podium holding the trophy, what song?
Well, we're here in Miami. Miami is the city of DJs.
Yep.
And so I went with one of my favorite DJs, Kygo, Feels Like Forever. You win, you wanna have that feeling last forever.
Yeah.
I thought, what better than that holding the trophy moment with like, let's remember this and savor this so that every time we hear this song, it reminds us of our team win.
And Miami vibe.
In Miami, of course.
Well, you can check out Cameron's playlist on the Live Golf Spotify channel.
Do it.